Welcome to Overpass. Here you'll encounter a little bit of everything Overpass has to offer. And while doing so, learn how to successfully pass the obstacles and rough terrain. Now, drive out. Follow the path and the instructions as they appear. First, familiarize yourself with the basic driving controls. Overpass is not all about speed. Many times you'll need to slow down, so don't be afraid to use the brake. You also have a handbrake at your disposal. Apart from reducing your speed, you can perform power slides by using the handbrake while turning sharply. If your vehicle ends up on its side or you get stuck, use Respawn to get back on track. Ribbons, flags, and signs help mark out the intended path. Follow them and you'll not get lost. Tearing down a ribbon results in a time penalty. Vehicle gets damaged when you collide with obstacles, but the vehicle will not be affected by sustained damage in this tutorial. Different ground surfaces will affect the traction of the wheels. You'll have less grip while on mud and sand compared with dirt and rock. Now, let's try driving over mud. It'll be harder to accelerate and turn. Areas. Having the right speed when traversing obstacles is crucial. Drive slowly enough to avoid overloading the suspension and maybe even damaging the vehicle. Pass the obstacles between the red flags, marking the point of entry. Failing to pass correctly will result in a time penalty. A seesaw. Drive up onto it, stop, and let it flip over, and then drive off. Jumping off a seesaw results in a time penalty. Driving over small obstacles like rocks, a good technique to avoid getting stuck on your belly is to place the wheels onto the rocks instead of between them. Off-road driving is to enter one wheel at a time. Try it out by driving over these pipes at a slight angle instead of straight on.